I'm a diamond in the rough, a shiny piece of coal, trying to reach my goal. My power speed, unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets get colder. I shoulder every burden, every discipline. I have learned to manage. I don't have a thumbprint. I walk the streets damaged. The plan is to bend this walk into a flame. But dang, it's getting dark, so let me spell out the name. I am the A-L-E-S-A-N-T-E-R-E-R-E-R. Don't be shocked when your history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see my ascendancy. And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just like my country.
Of the monarchy, the unrest and swans fully the anarchy. Anarchy, how you say anarchy? When I fight, I make the other side panicky with my shot.
Yo, I'm a tailor's apprentice, and I got y'all knuckleheads in loco parentis. I'm joining the rebellion, cause I know it's my chance to socially advance. Instead of sewing some pants, I'm gonna take a shot.
Lower your voices, you keep out of trouble, and you double your choices. I'm with you, but the situation is fraught. You've got to be carefully trot. If you talk, you're gonna get shot.
Bird, check what we got. Mr. Lafayette, hard rock like Lancelot. I think your pants look hot. Lawrence, I like you a lot. A touch of plot, black, and then the kettle calling the pot. What are the odds? The gods will put us all in one spot. Pop in a squad of conventional wisdom, like it or not. A bunch of revolutionary ammunition abolitionists. Show me where the ammunition is. Oh, am I talking too loud? Sometimes I get overexcited, shoot off of the mouth. I've never had a group of friends before. I promise that I'll make y'all proud.
Let's get this girl in front of a crowd.
I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just
gonna rise up. When are these colonies gonna rise up? When are these colonies gonna rise up? When are these colonies gonna rise up? Rise up!
I imagine death so much it feels more like a memory. When's it gonna get me? In my sleep, 7 feet ahead of me? If I see it coming, do I run or do I let it be? Is it like a beat without a melody? See, I never thought I'd live past 20. Where I come from, some get half as many. Ask anybody why we living fast and we laugh, reach for a flask. We have to make this moment last, that's plenty. Scratch that, this is not a moment, it's the movement. We're all the hungriest brothers with something to prove when foes oppose us, we take an honest stand. We roll like Moses, claiming our promised land. And if we win our independence, is that a guarantee of freedom for our descendants? Or will the blood we shed begin an endless cycle of vengeful death with no defendants? I know the action in the street is exciting, but Jesus, between all the bleeding and fighting, I've been reading and writing. We need to handle our financial situation. Are we a nation of states? What's the state of our nation? I'm past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action and application. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time tomorrow.